Okay, so time for another Dadskillz short. So, becoming increasingly more popular are these faceplates that you can put a little cap in to cover the screws up. And these are proper tricky blighters to get out. But there is a way. You can get a thin knife down there and try and ease it out, but there is an easier way, and that is a bit of blue tack. Oh, just like that, look. There we go. Perfect.